Hello YouTube, this is going to be my weird video on Matthew Velik and the Maze Nose. First we'll start off with the Maze Nose. The Maze Nose, no, please do not steal any more of our fans. We're getting sick and tired of it. Stop it, the Maze Nose. We don't want to see any more sing fans from you. Know why? It's rude that you take our models and not give us credit. That's called stealing. That's bad. The Maze Nose. You've caused enough of this drama. You gotta stop, okay? This is enough. I'm trying to teach you a lesson here. I'm not mad at you, well, I kinda am, but I'm just a little upset with you, the Maze Nose, because you stole our models. And that makes me sad, that makes me wanna cry, because I work hard on that model. You don't do that, okay? We don't ever steal models. You know when you go to the store and you buy something and don't pay for it? You could get arrested for that. Just like when you steal models in Roblox, no one wants to be a friend. That's horrible, the Maze Nose. No wonder why everyone hates you, the Maze Nose. Because you're a bad user in Roblox, you steal models, and you cause drama. So don't do that, the Maze Nose, okay? Just don't. Just don't do that, the Maze Nose. That's bad. That's bad, the Maze Nose. Don't do that. Don't do that, the Maze Nose. I'm warning you right now. Because if you want friends, then you better give credit to the models I made. Models that Jack made, and all the other models that my friends made on Roblox. Okay? Because I don't want to deal with this anymore, guys. I don't want you to get in trouble, and I want you to go through this drama, the Maze Nose. So next we have Master Velik. Now, Master Velik, I see that you're trying to stand up for your brother, Maze Nose, but your brother has been causing all this drama, he's been stealing models, and doing other bad stuff. So either he gets credit, oh, he should be banned from Roblox. I'm sorry, but it's true. You guys stole models and made revenge models on me. And Master Velik, that wasn't cool that you made a death threat about me and trying to harass me, man. That ain't cool. That ain't cool that you're stealing models. That ain't cool. We don't do that. We don't do that. We don't steal models on Roblox without getting credit. You know what, guys? Back in the day, I used to steal models and not get credit. But look at me. I'm much more mature now, and I don't steal models anymore. Because I always give credit. And thanks to you two guys, Master Velik and the Maze Nose, some fan groups are closed. None of the fans of Roblox are for sale anymore. It's ridiculous, guys. Can you guys just be cool once? This ain't cool, man. This ain't cool. You're stealing models, Master Velik and the Maze Nose. This ain't cool. Please, man. Just please. Don't steal no more models. If you want to take our models, then please give credit. Please, man, I'm not trying to be mad at you. Just please give us credit, okay? Please, I'm just trying to teach you a lesson here. Because one day, if you're going to take someone's stuff without giving credit out in the weirdo, they're just probably going to punch you in the face. You don't even know what's going to happen. And Jack is mad at you two guys. Jack Patterson 7 on YouTube doesn't like to see models stolen. He hates it, guys. He hates it. I hate it as well. We are getting very angry about it. This ain't cool. So please, the Maze Nose and Master Velik, don't steal models on Roblox ever again. Please, please, just don't steal models on Roblox again. If you're going to do that, just give credit, okay? Just give credit, all right? Give credit, okay? Just don't steal no more models. Good. Thanks, guys. Bye.